Some fuel cells were cracked during battle. We figured out a way to reverse the ion charge to buy ourselves about 48 hours of playtime. But it's not dead in the water. We're 1,000 light years from the nearest 7-Eleven. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. That'll be it. Some fuel cells were cracked during battle. We figured out a way to reverse the ion charge to buy ourselves about 48 hours of playtime. But it's not dead in the water. We're 1,000 light years from the nearest 7-Eleven. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. And that'll be it.
So, following are the two basic requirements, and I think all of you have these two things. The first one is a headphone or earphones, and the second one is a PC. First things first, in your PC, download a software named Audacity. Link is given in the description below. It's a really simple but professional lightweight audio editor, and a lot of YouTubers use it to record and edit audio files for their videos. So install and open it up. The interface here you can see is very simple. Now grab your earphones and connect it with your PC. Click here to start recording. I'm gonna record something here to show you how it works. Tell me you got something.
Yeah, I got Jack with 2 scoops of squat.
So here's the recorded track. Now you can hear some noise, some kind of white noise. Let's get rid of it. Select an empty part from anywhere in your audio track, like a part where there is only noise. Like the pauses, where you are not speaking, but the noise is getting recorded. Select it and head to effects, noise reduction, and click on get profile. Now we have taken a noise profile, like a noise sample. In other words, we are helping the software understand that what kind of noise we want to remove from our audio clip. Now press Ctrl A to select the entire audio clip. Again, go to Effects, Noise Reduction, and click on Apply. Here is the result. Now that noise has been removed from the entire audio clip. Basically what the software did is took that noise profile, matched it with the entire audio clip, and removed it wherever it was present, even from within the parts where I was speaking. Now the last thing to do is to make the voice more clearer. For that, select the entire audio clip again by pressing Ctrl A, go to Effects, Bass and Treble, tweak a little bit with the settings according to your requirements, and here we go. You can see the waveforms got big. Let's hear the final result.
Tell me you got something.
Yeah, I got Jack with 2 scoops of squat. So you can hear there is a big difference. So in this way you can easily record high quality voice for your videos. Pro tips. If you're hearing a lot of white noise in your background, that might be because of 2 reasons. The first one is, you might be sitting in a room where there is a fan running on, so try turning it off and then record again. The second reason is, the device that you're using to record your audio might be connected to a power supply, like a charger. Try removing the charger and record again. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.
So you got anything?
Yeah, I got Jack with 2 scoops of squat.